He's called the Wild Man. For James, it's been a decade since he last competed in fire pit, and he's happy to be back with a healthy mindset. Ian Carroll, 46 years of age, Edson Adjusted Fire Department on the red side. Ian has 11 years of service as a volunteer firefighter. He's done this 10 times before. He's a glutton for punishment. Ian Carroll from Edson with a slight edge. He takes Randy up and he's headed for the finish line. James Patterson, and he's on Randy. And he's up.